New on Daybreak, a New Hampshire man is among eight people charged following a protest outside of Massachusetts Governor Charlie Baker's house. The protesters chained themselves to a pink boat with the words climate emergency painted across the side outside the governor's home in Swampscott yesterday. Dylan Sessler of Hampstead was arrested on charges of trespassing and disorderly conduct. He pleaded not guilty.